From the flight path, run toward the end of the dock near the thermal boat. Jump into the water, then swim toward this tree. Avoid going toward this tree on the left, as there are high-level murlocs around it. Once you get right next to the land, log out. Copy and paste the link into your browser. Once it loads, click continue. Select the character that you just logged out on, and then click move character. Once it says that the move has been completed, log back in.